animals to abuse, soft flesh to violate, to tear and bite. If anyone causes even one of the little ones who believe in me to sin, it would be better for him to have a large millstone hung around his neck and be drowned in the depths of the sea. They must open their eyes. They must open their mouths and drown.